All eyes will of course be on the Wayanad constituency where sitting MP Rahul Gandhi is in the fighting ring again, crossing swords with the CPI's Annie Raja and Kerala BJP chief AK Surendran. Rahul had won the constituency with a margin of over 4 lakh votes, the victory margin, which is the highest ever for any Lok Sabha constituency in Kerala. That is the last time around.
We will win Bengaluru South with over 5 lakh votes and strengthen the vision and hands of Narendra Modi ji.
बहुत कुछ काम किया फॉर विच मैं बहुत प्राउड फील करती हूँ और बहुत करना है इसके लिए यहाँ पर और 5 साल मुझे मिला है.
Now, the VIP candidates whose fate will be sealed by voters today are Rahul Gandhi from Wayanad, Shashi Tharoor and Rajiv Chandrasekhar from Thiruvananthapuram, Hema Malini from Mathura, Tejasvi Surya from Bengaluru South, H.D. Kumaraswamy from Mandya in Karnataka, Arun Govil from Meerut in UP, Sukanta Majumdar from Balurghat in West Bengal, Bhupesh Baghel from Rajnandgaon in Chhattisgarh, Vaibhav Gehlot from Jalor, among others.